1944, one man escaped from Auschwitz. His name was Lederer. He came back to the ghetto, concentration camps, walked on the streets of the ghetto, 1944. Was a new solution in the let's say improve the knowledge about the mass executions. The first old gas chambers were stopped in the 1940s. Without the chemicals, they used hot steam. People, they had
but useless. And last activity, maintenance, 1866, corridor. There, we'll go there. You can see the mine here. Any grays or ashes. After the war, very quickly. They knew about this place. The tunnel was used in the 1945 for...